intergovernmental cooperation. What if elected and re-elected for the incumbents, do you perceive your role to be in working with county government leadership in the city and various city and county agencies? Do you see your role as?
I see my role, and I think that's one of my strengths, and that is as a collaborator and relationship builder. I'm a big advocate that we get things done through various relationships. A prime example would be just recently, Commissioner Chairman Slaughter and I resolved an issue on Mount Zion Church Road. Some of you know where Carter Oaks is, and Carter Oaks is in the city, but Mount Zion Church Road is in the county. So the citizen has some issues with that road not being maintained along the fence line. So with collaborations with Chairman Swallow, Marcus Marshall, we were able to come to a happy medium, and I think we made the citizens happy. Another prime example I think of collaboration is the recent agreement between the city and county to extend the loss and to the legislators to make a definite decision on how it's going to be negotiated. So I think as the elected officials, you must be willing to give, must be willing to compromise, you must be willing to listen. So that's what I see my role as an elected official with collaboration with other local governments.